Hi guys, here we have Mustafa, this is executive of Suzuki. He will explain to us more about the all new 2022 Suzuki Hayabusa. So we'll ask him what are the all new specs about this 2022 Suzuki.
This is the new Hayabusa for the 2022 model, the latest new Hayabusa, and it's having like a different from the one we have like 2018 and 2019. This one's come with more specification and the more design. As you can see, the sport seat and the exhaust also, this one's exhaust, is different from the one we have 2018 and 2019. And this one's come with the more also, the weight for this one is more less than the one we have 2018 and 19. Yes, and I'll show you one thing also. It's coming with a quick shifter also. This is quick shifter. You can use it as automatic without using the clutch. And it's having also the cross control also. We call this one cross control. You can use it like if you are in the speed, like up to like 180 above. If you press this one, your speed will be limited, it will be steady, like it will take you like for long distance, like maybe 10 kilometers with the same speed. And also the gauge also is different from the 2018 and 19. Yes, and if you can see also, this is called Brembo, the brakes for the Brembo also. Yeah, this is Brembo brake, and it's coming with the ABS also, with the traction control. This is ABS here. Yes, anybody starting from 2016 above is coming with ABS back and front. See, also looking here, ABS also. Look, let me show this. This is the specification also for the motorcycle. Yeah, some of them, like if you don't understand the motorcycle, but if you take a look at the specification, it's more easier to understand more about the Hayabusa. Like if I see the overhead, the more important thing about the Hayabusa is engine type. It's coming with a 4-stroke liquid cooling and 4-line, and the transmission also. This one, this is called transmission. It's coming with 6-speed, 1 down and 5 up. And these are the brakes, front rear, front brake, and front tires also. This is the size for the tires, 120 to 170 ZR. And tire from side is coming like 190 to 50 ZR, and the fuel tank capacity is coming like 20 liter and 5.3 US gallon, and the weight for the Hayabusa is coming like 264 kg, like 852 inches. But the one we have before, it was coming like 266. So that one's more heavier than this one. Yeah, so this is the difference between the two, and the old model and the new model. But if you compare both of them, the design for this one is more better than the one we have like 2018 and 19. And this one is coming with 3 colors, the white color, the silver color, and the black color. Yes, but this one is coming with black and gold. This is gold color and the black. And the white color is coming with the white and blue color, and the silver one is coming with the silver and red color. But this is different between the old model and the new model. And this is the design they took it from this part here. For this Hayabusa, it's more lighter than the old model. The old model is more heavier than this one. Like the picture is not available, but I can, if at all I have the picture, I will show the ring piston difference between the old one and the new one, and the engine type also. That's a difference also between the old one and the new model also. Yeah, because this engine is more like small lighter than the old model, and but as you can see, because of not the picture, but if at all like there's a picture, I can show the difference between the old model and the new model. Yeah, this is the difference between the engine type for the new model and the old model. Yeah, this is the ring piston also. It's more lighter than the new or the old model. This one is more lighter than the old model also. And this one also, the engine is more lighter than the old model. But if you compare the heavier, that the old model is more heavier than this one. Yeah, they just less, they make a less changing from the engine, this one and this one ring piston. These are the two types they make changes for the old model. But if you compare this specification also, and the fairing, the front fender and the back fender, they're all the same. But the sport seat, we call this one sport seat, I'll show you. It's coming two type. This is normal seat, but sport seat is coming like a cover, like a cover. It's called a sport seat. That was not available here. Yeah, in the maybe it's so. You can remove this one and keep the sport seat, like if you want to use only one person. But if you want to use two of you guys, you can use. You have to keep this the seat. No need to use the sport seat. So it's coming two type also, the seat and the sport seat. $7,400 including VAT 5% without insurance and registration. The one we have 2018, we sell it like $5,400. That are without no VAT, without no insurance and registration. So the difference, the price, because of the VAT and the model for the motorcycle and the new specification, is coming more than the old model. Because the old model is less priced than this one. Yes, because as you can see, but the new model is coming like this is called GXX1000RR2M2. Yes, but it's coming two type. The silver one is coming with ZQM2, but the normal black color is coming like RR2M2. Yeah, because the silver one is not available, that was coming with a special color. Special color, like limited color, different from this one. Yeah, very beautiful color also.
Hope you guys enjoy my today's video. We'll catch you in next video. Until then, signing off.